Hey guys, I know it's been a long time since I did a video, but I got a grab bag from Michael's, and I guess everybody gets this grab bag. I guess every state gets this grab bag, but I guess it's just grab bag time. Usually, I don't get the get in on this. I think I got one grab bag like a year or two ago, but thought that I would share just in case you guys are interested. And sorry, but I'm a hand hold this. Ooh, so this is some stuff you put on those sprinkles from the cake making section. Let's see, I only got one of these. They had several of them, but and then it just didn't look like a whole lot of paper products or paper crafting stuff. So it, like, a lot of them look like they had bakery stuff in it. So I didn't get but one, but I saw this album sticking out of it, and so I said, well, at least that's worth the $4. And then there's some wrapping paper, so I went ahead and grabbed this one. Not gonna take a whole lot of time, but I do like it. Came with a few embellishments. That's cute. Oops, sorry. All right, and so let's see, that's cupcake wrappers, and that's neat. I might use it. Ooh, what's this? Okay, I guess this is one of those journals. I don't know. It's kind of neat. Okay. And then, see, the stuff I don't use, I could, I got a Goodwill box anyway, so that'll probably go in the Goodwill box, because I don't have time for that kind of stuff. Let's see, and then, what is this? Is this a card? Shoelaces. This is a card, or maybe this is how you teach a child how to, it's probably a card, I don't know. Moving on, as you can see, there's a lot of stuff in here, and I guess you put your pictures on that. That'll go in Goodwill. All right, and then now see, a lot of this coordinates, so that's pretty good that it coordinates, and then you can put this on a cupcake. So a lot of that is gonna come out. More cupcake sprinkles, cupcake toppers. So I'll have to use that. This is nice. Twine and then is that tags? Okay, tags and twine. That's neat. More cupcake toppers and straws. So this is a birthday party right here. Okay, treat sticks, nice. Mom's making, well, this probably is going to be my last year making treats. My son is in the fifth grade now. Let's see, let's talk some dirt. Okay, that'll probably end up in Goodwill. All right, and then an N, Goodwill. But these cupcake toppers and these napkins, I can use that. Like this, I will use these to treat this year. So, he's in the fifth grade, so I guess they make treats in middle school. So, it's kind of sad, but then it's kind of like, phew, I'm done. I like making treats, but I'd always wait till the last minute, and then I'm rushing. But, yeah. So, all right. I don't know. Is this edible? Well, it says sand. I kind of thought that was stuff you put on the cupcake, but I better not do that. It says it's sand. And then that's kind of neat. I guess that would go on the table. if you had a cupcake thing, I mean, ice cream and cupcake thing party, that would go on the table, I guess. And then another shoelaces. Or maybe that's just shoelaces. Maybe you just use the shoelaces. I don't know. And then, wow, there's a ton of these. Ton. Good grief. More. Alright, and then there's, so if you had a party coming up, you would be set. And then treat sticks, more toppers. Alright, another banner, garland, and then more toppers. I should have been counting. Alright, and then a piñata, another one. Alright. Ooh, is this wrapping paper? Oh, these are envelopes. That's neat because I bought some tags. They go with that. Now, I bought this separate because I thought the tags were cute. And now, look at that. So that will work. Alright, and then another one of these. It's nice. It feels kind of like leather, but I'm sure it's nice. Ooh. Okay, tags. Now, I can use the tags. I'm not going to use it as a garland, but I use the tags. And then, sticky notes. How cute is that? Alright, and then, what is this? Okay, I don't know what you're supposed to do with that, but, oh, I think those are these, if you have, like, little doll houses or something. Okay. I got more of these. Alright. Then, put more. Good lord. I'm swimming in these. Alright. And then we got tags. Twine. I like it. Alright. Then, more tags. Need the little bitty tags. So you can see how big they are. Little bitty. And then, ooh, more treat. That's cute. Sticky notes. Then, what is this? A banner kit. Okay. It's kind of heavy. So it must be several different banners in here. Alright. And then, okay. Like this never ends. So, and then, oh, I feel something else. Yeah, and then these little miniatures. This wrapping paper. Use the wrapping paper. And this one. Alright, and then that is finally it. Okay, guys, I will see you later. Bye.